Today we're going to have a look at a new Texecom AMDT detector. Out of the box, brand new. Okay, so we take it out of the box. There's a little sticker on the front saying once you power it up, wait at least 3 minutes before we test it. The front just clips off. And inside we have some end line modules for the end line, which we can change down here. So depending on what panel we have, it comes with option A tablet, which you can't see there, but the temp is 2K2, alarm 4K7 and fault is 2K2. We get two more here, which is this one, which is option E, which is 1K, 1K, 3K for your Galaxy. And then we've got your option D, which is 4K, 7, 6K, 8, and 12K. Which I'm not sure what panel that's for, but it's there. We've got the board over here, which is your microwave part of your detection. We've got your detector there for your infrared. And some DIP switches here for some different settings. And a little marker here for the different heights of mounting it. There's a pot there also for adjusting the microwave. And the terminals up at the top. Actually cabling it in, of which we've got test on the left. It says test set 0 volt, 12 volt, triple end line, LED, and you also get a spare terminal as well. The unit for mounting it, we can undo this screw and this unit clips out, leaving just the empty back plate. And then when you've mounted it, we can clip this back in. Wire your cables in the terminals. Inside the front of the lid. That's where, if anything, they always put a sticker. Just with a bit more information. And what grade that the actual detector is. Which this is a grade 3 detector. And a serial number in there as well. So that's it. It's quite a small little unit. When we're done mounting it, there's some hooks at the top there, which should go onto the hooks at the top. Just clip it in. The unit clips together. We've got a little screw at the bottom there to tighten up to stop it coming back off. And that's it.